We are so encouraged by what God is doing in the nation of Albania. An American missionary to Albania, he and his wife, and they have been serving the Lord there for many years, believing God to move in that nation. He actually started going through the Spirit Empowered Life book, and we started having different conversations, and he was sharing that he believed that this was really an important message for Albania.
I personally feel that the conference went wonderful. Just being here in the capital city of Tirana, there were people from around Tirana, but there were a few people that came in from outside the city as well, just for the conference. I think we're at a critical time now here in Albania, and I think the message is so important right now. These materials that are being provided are perfect. They're tools for what many of us desire to do in our lives, but oftentimes may not necessarily know exactly how to go about that. And so it just helps us to draw in some of those just very basic, simple, practical tools on how do we do that? How do we go deeper with God? And one of the most exciting moments was at the end where we're getting some feedback and we're looking at how to move forward after the conference. And we're talking about how we could create groups or a group to come together and begin training and for maybe once a week. And one of the ladies raised her hand and said, "Could we meet every day?" And then there was another person as well that from Kosovo, actually a couple, that they're just getting ready to start a Bible study. And they said, "We haven't started yet, but we know already that we're going to start with this material." One lady from North, she said right away, she's going to go up, she's going to start with her group and go through that. And she wants to take it to a few other churches. So she's already planning on meeting with several other people to share the materials and just to see how that could take off. And so our greatest hearts, the cry is, first and foremost, Lord, do whatever it takes, to whatever it takes that in us, that we are truly experiencing and living that Holy Spirit empowered life, that Spirit empowered life, by allowing you to cleanse us, shape us, mold us, and do whatever you desire, so that in the end of the day, in the beginning of the day, in the middle of the day, whenever it is, we can truly say, it's all Him. From my understanding, historically, every major revival started with just a few people that were really seeking the Lord with all their heart, just on their knees, crying out to Him. And so I'm excited about this group of people that have come out of the conference that are really excited.
We had the materials, three different resources translated into Albanian. And they are now taking these resources and sharing them in a small group type settings in different areas up in the north. Then we've heard of the president of the Evangelical Association for all of Albania was there with us for some of the conference. And he seemed very encouraged. And we have now heard he himself is actually using these resources with his local congregation. And he seems to have a heart to help see this spread elsewhere. We had a national level worship leader there with us during the conference, and we've heard of he's handing the booklets of the Spirit Empowered Life out to people, and in fact handed it to someone from Macedonia and said, "Translate this into Macedonian." And so we're just so encouraged by what God is doing in the nations. We recognize and know it has nothing to do with us. We are seeking, our goal, our desire is to die more deeply to ourselves. And we're watching that as we pursue that, He is taking our emptied vessels and He is using it to spread this glorious news of His Son, Jesus Christ, to the ends of the earth.